talks review of the Vissani 9.9 cubic foot refrigerator. We bought this at Home Depot, actually on sale for $2.99. Okay, so this is our first look at the refrigerator. It's a 9.9 cubic foot. It looks like it's very well protected. It has a thin layer of plastic over the whole fridge, all the way around. I do have a small dent right there, but that doesn't bother me. Everything's in good shape, nothing broke. You know, it says it has glass shelf, but really it's more of a plexiglass. This one has a cardboard padding around it for shipping. Keeps it from vibrating. And this has plenty of room here as well. This one is right at 20 inches deep and 19 inches wide. And above the crisper, you've got about 23 inches. If you count this crisper space, then you're going to have about 33. It's about 10 inches of space down here. It looks like the shelves really can't be adjusted too much. There is a spot right here to add something, but they're pretty much, that spot you see is where they have to be. They can't be adjusted up or down. These shelves here can. I have a temperature control where you can set it. The switch for the light down here, the top does not have a light. Overall, it looks like a good fridge. Thought we would do a walk around review of this thing, just so you can see what you're getting. You've got a totally sealed back here, no coils showing. Then down here you've got your compressor, all your wiring. Your cord comes out in the back. It has roller wheels in the back side of it. Around to the front. These hinges are reversible. You can put them on the other side if you need them. And I was gonna see if I could get a zoom in of this specification. Rated voltage 115. Rated current 1.40 amps. So that concludes our review for the Vissani 9.9 cubic inch refrigerator. I think I'm gonna be very happy with it. I'm gonna be putting it in my RV, and I only have to cut about an inch wider to make it fit correctly. All right, you guys have a good one.